30.04 points and is currently in first place.